The tree was so beautiful that the little flower's only desire was to touch it. And so she grew, and she grew, and she grew, and she grew, until at last she could lay her head against the strong, brave, beautiful giant that he is and will always be. Look how far she had to go. That's amazing. Paramahansa Yogananda says, make up your mind and go forth like a flame, and all obstacles in your path will be consumed. Go for it.